How's it going, everybody? It's Juicy, and I'm back with some more Absol Solo Run. In the last episode, we took on our rival for the final time, and we explored Mount Pyre and got the Magma Emblem, which enabled us to open Team Magma's hideout along Jagged Pass. Before we go in, let's take a look at Absol. He's already level 67, which could be a good thing and a bad thing, because the closer he gets to level 70, the closer he is to not obeying me anymore. And he won't be able to obey me fully until after the 8th gym, so we still have to get to the 7th. So let's head inside. I just got back from Lava Ridge Town and I healed up. Because I already took out all the normal trainers in Team Magma's hideout. But we still have to battle Admin Tabitha and Maxie. So you guys can look forward to watching that. And you can look forward to me traversing the entire hideout, which won't take that long because I already took out most of the trainers. I think there's probably 12 trainers in here, I would say. There's a lot of useful items too. I found a rare candy, a PP Max, and a Max Elixir, which are all great items. And you're going to want to use repels in here because there are 4 different wild Pokemon you can find in here. You can find Torkoal, Slugma, Geodude, and Graveler. Graveler and Slugma are very rare, but here is Admin Tabitha, so let's get on and battle her. Hey, you made it this far, so I'll tell you. That's right, up ahead, Groudon is sleeping. Maxie went to Groudon just seconds ago, it's going to awaken real soon. Ha ha ha, whatever. Okay, Tabitha is going to use 4 Pokemon, all of which are similar to Team Leader Maxie's. She's going to use, first off, a Numa level 26. It's going to know Tackle, Ember, Magnitude, and Focus Energy. And this battle and the battle against Maxie are going to go really fast just because Absol is a boss when he listens. Next is going to be a Myena level 28. It's going to know Odor Sleuth, Swagger, Roar, and Bite. If you're lower leveled and you have trouble with these battles, just watch out for his Swagger because it will raise your attack and then confuse you. And then I level up to level 68. If you look here, my HP is almost 200. Next, she's going to use a Zubat level 30. It's going to know Wing Attack, Bite, Confuse Ray, and Astonish. Watch out for its Confuse Ray. I won't have to, though, just because my Absol, once again, is a boss. And then her final Pokemon is Camperupt, level 33, Rock Slide, Focus Energy, Takedown, and Amnesia. Once again, easily taken out by a good return. And then we can head on to Maxie. So if you guys don't know, the story behind what's going on right now is basically Maxie and Archie took the wrong colored orbs to awaken Kyogre and Groudon with. Right here we get a Max Revive just in case, and different color orbs make Groudon and Kyogre not obey, so they're kind of dumb. I don't know why they wouldn't know that red goes with Groudon and blue goes with Kyogre, but you guys might want to save right here and then you can take on Maxie. Groudon, nothing could awaken you from your sleep bathed in magma. This blue orb is what you sought, wasn't it? Nope, it sure wasn't. I have brought you the blue orb. Let's let it shine, awaken you, and show me the full extent of your power. And he goes ahead and uses it and doesn't notice that I'm standing right next to him. And Groudon flees. Groudon, what's wrong? Wasn't the blue orb the key? Groudon, where have you gone? Oh, so it was you. I've seen you poking around uninvited here and there. I get it now. You must have pulled a cheap stunt. Okay, no, you're just really dumb. Alright, Maxie's going to be using three Pokemon. First off, he's going to use a Mighty level 37. It's going to go Scary Face, Swagger, and Takedown. I really don't know why he doesn't know a fourth move, but I guess watch out for his Swagger again. All of his Pokemon are close to level 40, so I'm sure at this point in the game, you won't have that much trouble. Pokemon should be around that level. Next is a Crobat, level 38. It's going to know Wing Attack, Bite, Confuse Ray, and Air Cutter. Air Cutter is a really good move for Crobat. I had one in Ruby version, and it knew Air Cutter, and it was a boss. And his last Pokemon is another Camperupt. It's going to know it's going to be level 39. It's going to know Earthquake, Rock Slide, Amnesia, and Takedown. Very similar to Tabitha's. And I just used Return on all three of his Pokemon because I knew for a fact it would take it down. And Maxie is defeated. What makes you so adept at handling Pokemon? There has to be some reason why Groudon fled. That's what you're trying to say, aren't you? You think I didn't know that? With Groudon gone, there is no longer any need for this blasted volcano. I'm going after Groudon, so this is where we part. Alright guys, I'm going to head back outside and I'll see you out there. Alright guys, I'm glad I cut away there because I kept forgetting to put on more repels and I kept running into wild Pokemon. But we have a little extra time in this video, so what you're going to want to do next is fly back to Lily Cove City. And you're going to want to go check out what's going on over at the cove. So, once again, I'll see you guys over there. Okay, once you're here, you're going to want to head inside again. If I can just get in the door. Alright, and it looks like the two grunts are still guarding the area. What do you want with Team Aqua? Our boss isn't here. He's gone off to jack a submarine. Where did he go? Do you think I'd really tell you that? What do you want with Team Aqua? Our boss isn't here. He's gone away to Slateport City. Where did he go? Do you think I'd really tell you something that crucial? So, once again, these two guys tell me exactly what I need. And they're letting me know that he's going to Slateport City to steal a submarine. So that's our next stop. So it looks like Team Aqua is stealing a submarine. Oh, not you again. You're tenacious to track us here. That much will give you. But now, no one can stop us. No one. Or will you follow us back to our hideout in Lico City? Somehow they get into the water and get away. Why would Team Aqua steal my submarine? They can't be after the slumbering Pokemon at the bottom of the sea. But even if I were to chase them, I wouldn't stand a chance against them. Alright guys. You're going to want to fly back to Lily Cove City once again. And, as he said, follow them to their little base. So, in the next episode, we're going to be taking on Team Aqua at their base. I will see you guys then. Peace out.